Ludomir, listen to me. They will cut you down before you reach the gates.
And what do you suggest? Wait for it to be over? Yeah, everything will be tickety-boo.
At least bring a squad along.
Who, eh? Ratika's mob? Everyone's up their arse with the big fight. Besides, they'll just get in the way. Nah, I'll kill the Emperor on my own.
You mean, die trying. You better pay your tab before you go. All of it.
Yeah, yeah. Just pour me another, will ya? That seat's taken, mate.
Ludomir, that's... It's the Harbinger.
Ha! Harbinger, my ass. Except, well, she matches the storybook pictures. Sort of.
Ludomir! Harbinger. Please forgive him. He doesn't...
Well, if you are the Harbinger, what are you here for? Taking in the sights? Before Rodentia's rubble, I suppose. What's that look for? I didn't cause this mess. Thank Hendrick for that. Well, as much fun as this chat has been, I'm off. Big day.
The Harbinger. Here. This will be interesting.
Tagging along, eh? You know it's a suicide mission, right?
Oh.
Yeah, I know. I saw your dead corpse the first time I came in.
Mountains, we climb.
Huh. That is handy that you grow up in the mountains. Climbing, eh? Everyone can jump higher than me.
Why are we stuck here, sir? We'll miss the battle.
Our job here is critical. No one is to disturb the Emperor.
Most Imperials believe their leader is in Rodentia right now. What with the invasion and all, Indrik went to a lot of effort to fool his subjects to keep his secret. But I know better. Whatever he's plotting here must be huge. Anyway, doesn't really matter to me. I'm here for one thing only. Make him answer for what he did.
Seal.
Parachute. Okay. Na 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 na.
Come on, mate.
Come on, mate. Making my time here worthwhile, dude. I'm getting all these gems so I can gem up. What's that all about?
These monsters, ciphers they call them.
I do.
Day. They just pop in and kill anything on sight. Dad was the one who taught me. A stubborn old bear. If it had been up to my mom, I'd be river fishing day in and day out.
Oh.
Lousy construction, eh?
I luckily can keep it
because once in a while. Trust those explosives anyway. Come on, mate.
Yeah, okay. Do it. God. Took forever, like.
Sir, hold. We wait for Rex Squad.
Did I mention how these monsters attack?
Sir, wait for my order. Let them weaken each other. Now!
Ranger.
Alright, that's just the door thing for that. Okay. Alright, let's get going.
Fucking smell Indrik's stinky feathers. This is the way.
Right?
That's a cooldown, right, okay. I can't wait to go through that door, dude. Breaking things, dude. Sorry, better break stuff. A hobby.
Say, mate. Harbinger. They say you show up when the world's about to end or something. That can't be right, can it? It's Sindrick. He's done something. That's why you're here. Bastard.
Don't know. I think he has.
Turn back, intruders. In the name of Emperor Sindrick, I command. Oh, just shut up and fight.
Oh shit, died.
Noticed all those locked doors we passed? Fancy mystical seals. And this one? This door is special. It's where all the emperors are buried. Think of all the secrets they took with them. Still, unless you're close to Indrik, there's no getting through.
Aha, on the contrary, Mr. Bear. I know how to go from that seal. Then I can go back in time and learn these shits. Things.
Huh? Just... how did you do that? I don't smell the Emperor in there. Are we parting ways, then? With all the jumping.
Well.
Well, I can't keep Indrik waiting forever, so good luck with your exploration.
All right. All right. I feel I might be wanting to go with him for Indrik. I don't have a purple seal. Let's find out what's in the crypt. Probably jump over. This guy can actually do things, man. Like I died, and it's like, oh no, you didn't die because you absorbed the food that you threw at you, and therefore you got some health back. But you went to the game over phase. I'm still finding a way in the pitch blackness.
Thank you.
Okay, cool.
Yep. How you do it? The power got better and better. Down the lift. Within crit. Huh, it was Emperor then.
Harbinger, have you just seen a vision from Vera's past? This is unexpected. I have much to tell you, so I need to bring you back to the Tree of Life.
Oh, I'm not wandering around this room.
Leave traces in their wake. Harbinger, your search for the truth has created a bond between you and the priestess. You saw a key moment before her death. An omen that foretells Voden's return. The vision confirms our fears. The godless priestess has suffered at the hands of the Emperor. But the question remains, where is her soul? Harbinger, no more following your companions and hoping for answers. Now you will lead. When you choose your companion, you will show them the vision. They will know it to be truth. This is your Omensight power. With the insight it grants, your companions will help you pressure Indrik, so you may find the soul of the priestess. But who should be the first to behold the omen sight? Ludomir, Draga, or Attica?
Well, I would say Draga because, quite frankly, the Emperor doesn't trust any of them. So, you know. Why would you trust the other guys?
Thank you.
The tree always blesses those who give tribute.
I'm going to go with her.
I will pray for your success, Harbinger.
To go for something.